Heritage, we'd like to take this opportunity to let you know about a few things that will take place during November. Our Who Is It quiz will take place next Wednesday on November 10th. Since Remembrance Day is on the 11th, the theme for the quiz will be heroes.
This month's trivia quiz will take place on the 24th. There will also be a Wacky Wednesday on that day. If you have a good memory, you'll want to participate in this one. The Student Council is planning a twin day on November 26th. You'll get to dress up in an identical outfit to your best friend.
You will also get to dress up on November 30th. On the last day of the month, we are asking everyone who owns a Heritage hoodie to wear it. Perhaps we can have all of you meet in Main Foyer and we can take a Heritage hoodie picture for the yearbook.
For all cast and crew of Da Bomb 2021, there will be a mandatory meeting for all cast and crew of Da Bomb this Wednesday, November 10th at 12:25 in the auditorium. We will discuss important information about tickets, meals, costumes, and rehearsals. All cast and crew members must attend this meeting, or your act could be removed from the show. Please be on time.
In sports news, let's play ball. Basketball for grade 7 and 8 girls will begin next Monday. Interested students may sign up in room D207 on Friday at lunch. Proof of vaccination will be required to play. Today's National Candy Day. Perhaps you have some left from your Halloween. Have a good afternoon, everybody.